Is this my whole house? Hello, good to have you. Welcome to Skyrim. Skyrim is fun. Last time I grabbed Azura's Star and speedran the Ebony Blade, now I'm gonna do something. Watch.
I have no idea what I'm doing. The amount of times I've said that to myself while doing this. All right, let's think. We have Shagorath, Molag Bal, as well to- That's right, oh, we wanted to do the nightmares. Let's go to Dawnstar.
Nightcaller Temple is only a short walk from Dawnstar. Come, we must hurry.
Let's go. Also, does he count as a follower? I don't know if he does. Lydia, come on, let's go.
I'm sorry if my father seems a bit distracted. Follow me. Lots happened.
Oh, I should sell stuff. I can't sell stuff to an innkeeper. Innkeepers suck. In this game, at least. Alright, here's my shops. Klavik's Vial, go! Form of money!
Spinning blade! Anime moves! Spinning blade!
Excellent. Ow. What? No. No. Why? Why does this always happen? Stop it. Stop fighting, you two.
No.
Fine. Kill each other. See if I care. Oh my god. Pyra. Why do I have to tolerate bullshit? Girls, you're both pretty. Can we please? Okay, let's see if I can solve this. Can I use magic? Do I have calm? Nope. Could I use voice of the emperor? That's not what I have. I have dragon skin. I forgot what race I was.
Reach the inner sanctum and destroy it. Come.
Yes.
There's no time to lose.
We need to destroy it. Hello.
They mustn't stop us.
They won't.
Stop them.
Mine? Is he punching Regis? Yeah, that's not gonna go well.
Then we have no choice.
He has a steel sword. Marking that. Does he have it when we go to fight? And he has a steel mace. If they have different weapons, I'm calling bullshit. What are you doing?
Nom, nom. Nom.
Dick. Literally people fighting to the death in the next room. Barehanded.
Detonations should not take precedent. The inner sanctum lies ahead. We must reach the skull and put an end to Dawnstar's troubles. Lead on, my friend.
Don't call me your friend. Stop trying to weasel your way out of getting murdered. I need that goddamn stab, bruh.
Stop them!
Awaken and
sit her down. Alright. Boss fight. Boss battle. Us versus them.
Wait.
Well, they don't have the same weapons as before, but I forgot to double check.
Thorin, you're alive.
No thanks to you, Casimir. I no longer use that name. I'm Miranda, priest of Mara. You're a traitor. You left us to die and then ran before the miasma took you.
No, I was scared. I wasn't ready to sleep. Enough of your lies. I can't allow you to destroy the skull, priest of Mara. Then you leave me no choice.
Dramatic. Ow!
Wait. Why are they... Why are you attacking... Oh, shit. Thoric is really getting the shit end of the stick here. Why is Bound Bow breaking his ward? Whatever. Does Bound Bow destroy wards? Or count as magic damage? I guess it just counts as magic damage, eh? Trying to figure out why they were hitting each other. That was really weird. Yeah, this is... this is over already. Can I get your soul? Can I have your soul? No. Well done, everybody.
I knew Varen and Thoric. They were my friends.
They clearly weren't friends.
This
fucking
punishment for my past.
Varen turned on Thoric immediately.
Torment me so. And had they succeeded, Dawnstar's fate would be sealed. You have a unique way of looking at things, my friend. It's time. The skull must be destroyed.
Yes, absolutely.
If you'll stand back, I'll perform the ritual granted to me by Lady Mara.
Absolutely, I won't do anything.
First, an incantation to remove the barrier.
Yeah, totally.
Shh! Give away! Give us away!
Not gonna do anything. You're not at the staff. Keep going.
I call upon you, Lady Mom.
Do it.
Excellent. Another artifact for Skyrim. You had an ebony mace as well. Ooh, temple key. You had 8 torches? What? Literally gonna set the place on fire. 12 booty! Even you could do it. You tiny, itty bitty bitch. You could do it. You could do it. Oh, hey, Lydia.
I've got your back.
Oh, okay. Let's go. You're just waiting there for me?
The fire linking curse. The legacy of lords.
You're the coolest. Don't worry about that guy that we came here with. I don't think you care. You fought earlier in an alternate universe. Alright. Another Daedric artifact on our way. Open the house. Thank you.
You're going to clear a path to the giant so I can conserve my strength. I'll make sure you're paid for it. So you meet me at Fallowstone Cave, and I'll get this over with. I could have my tribe back, and you can leave us alone.
Oops, wrong way. I gotta... bye!
You saw that. He wanted to... He's gonna hide in there. Good thing you were there. He probably thought you were the Ebony Warrior. Standing there menacingly. Alright. Give me a hammer! Give me the damn hammer! Pretty cave. Lydia, Yamara's? Lydia? Lydia? Honey? Yeah. You don't have to jump, it's okay.
I'll go kill this giant. Unless, of course, you'd like to make some extra gold.
Yep.
I'm tired. I haven't slept well in weeks. You kill the giant. Bring me the hammer. We go back to Lagerspur. I tell everyone I did it. You keep your mouth shut, and I pay you handsomely. Good. I'll be waiting right here.
All right. Cannot wait in this location, huh? They even thought about turning it tonight. Not turning it tonight, but, you know.
Got a bad feeling about this.
No, we're fine, Lydia. You're super strong. So is Regis. And your Mars is coming out anyway. Where is the marksman? 94. My just. I'm 10. Oh, chunk. Ooh!
Excellent. Did that better than I could. Of course, I didn't leave you alive. Wouldn't want anyone finding out.
You're gonna make me do it, aren't you? Can't really trade with you, can I? No, I can't. You have an advantage in that I cannot restore my stamina. But I can restore my health pretty easy here. Oh, now that Lydia's aggroing. Now I could take your soul. Let's see here. And I don't have a lot of fortify one-handed. That's the problem.
Ymars!
What of Ymars? I see. He did not survive. He died well. What? Why would he do such a thing?
Ymars was a coward and a weakling. His deceitful ways have cost you all greatly.
So he has been punished. And what of us? What fate shall we suffer?
You'll have to prove yourselves, but I'm willing to give you a chance. Gullerzo's in charge now. Let's hope he's a better chief. You, place that hammer on the shrine. You're the only one who's proven worthy in all of this.
Yeah. Ballandrung. I'm caring too much.